Swan Tai Chi. My name's Debbie, and today we are going to do the Tai Chi warm-up. So I'm starting swinging my arms from one side to the other. Feet parallel, shoulder width apart, and here I'm just letting my arms bang against my body. I'm moving my hips from side to side, changing my weight a little. And we'll just carry on with this for a couple of minutes. This is a great one to do first thing in the morning, as it gets the body moving nicely for the rest of the day. Okay, so we're changing now and we're moving up to the sides, one in front and one behind. So we're going to move through the body now, loosening up all the joints. Starting first by circling the whole leg round on the toe. And then back around the other way. And then give the legs a bit of a shake. And now moving the feet together and the knees together, and here gently circling the knees around. So because the knees are together, the knees are supporting each other. Moving the feet back to shoulder width, and now we are rocking from the heels to the toes. and then kicking down and across with the heel. Keeping it safe and steady with the balance. And now moving, circling the hips around. And then changing the direction, moving back around the other way. And now taking a slightly wider stance, and here we are moving around in circles, so keeping the body straight, bending the knees and circling around. And then linking the fingers together up to the top, and then stretching over first to one side and then to the other. And then gently bringing the arms back down again. Here, making two loose fists at the waist, and we're turning twice one side and twice the other side. So with this one, we're moving the body in the middle at the waist and keeping the knees facing forwards. And then linking the fingers together, and this time circling the wrists around. and then back around the other way. And then circling the forearms around the elbows. And then back around the other way. So hand in front of the shoulder now and gently circling around. And then the same again on the other side, so the hand in front of the shoulder and gently circling around. And then back around the other way. So if you imagine now you're being held up by a string from the top of the head and feel that the neck is lengthened and the shoulders relaxed. And now gently turning the head from one side over to the other side. And gently tilting the head. So thank you for watching.